What's up, YouTube?
Who the fuck are you?
Let's get right into it, I guess. So, basically today I wanted to make, you know, season 3 is not confirmed or anything like that for, like, you know, but for a gamer, I really appreciate when I hear games right now. Dragon Ball FighterZ site. It's not, unfortunately, it's not confirmed. Like, we'll never know if, like,
what the fuck is you
what
talking
the
about?
Fuck was that?
I wasn't thinking about it.
Season 3 is gonna come. Well, we won't know for a while at least. So, yeah, a season 3. You know, season 1 was okay. Season 2, pretty nice. But season 3, like, if they make it, it could be even nicer. They could add a lot, like, you know, a lot more characters people actually want, like Kefla and people like that. Let me say I wanted to make a wish list. So let's get straight into it, actually. So for number one for the wish list, I'd have to say, you know, Majinube, like, you know, for, like, I'm a big GT fan. You know, that's why I was really hyped up when GT Goku came in. So I'd have, for first, like, you know, I'd personally just have to say Majinube, bro. Like, him and GT, that was tough. Like, ooh, he was a bitch. But Majinube, like, and then he started, like, whooping everybody's ass, bro. Majinube was tough. Like, what, honestly, like, one of my favorite characters. Like, I'm glad they confirmed he exists in Dragon Ball Super. I really want to see what they do with that. Like, I really don't want him to just be erased as a character and never show up again. You feel me? Like, Majinube, like,
you know, even if things you do in the game, like, he is, like, as a character in the game, he has huge potential. I can just imagine some of the supers, and maybe Zero 3 has a little, Boo cameo. That'd be tough. And maybe, like, when you use Majinube, and then just, Majin Boo, like, maybe when you do that, like, for Level 3, you get, like, a little cutscene with them to, like, you know, smile and such shit. I don't know. That'd be tough to me. I don't know about you guys. And, like, yeah, every single one, Majinube, he'd be a tough-ass character. Oh, my God, I say, yeah, this video, it's only gonna have about 4 wishlist characters, because, like, you know, season 4 is actually...
Today, let me know what you guys want down in the description. Like, what do you guys think? Like, I don't know, some other GT characters, some other super characters. What do you want? That's it for now. Take care and